100 people submitted applications to become the next Huntsville City Director of Diversity, Equity, and Inclusion. A city spokesperson tells us 136 people actually applied for the job. The DEI director will work to collaborate training programs for the city's workforce while promoting community initiatives to make Huntsville more inclusive. The salary for the position is listed between $85,000 and $145,000 a year.